Welcome to episode 1 of my new series Sweet Treats from India, where I'll be taking you to all the states of India and sharing a sweet treat from there. We are kicking off with my home state Uttar Pradesh and making my personal favorite Mathura ka Peda. This is by no means the authentic version, but taste-wise it comes pretty close. So you have to give it a try. Let me know in the comments which state of India should we go to next and what should we make from there.